YouTube, what's going on? It's Mikey Wright. And for today's video, what you're going to get is a recap of the weekend. I don't know if you're getting this on a Monday or on a Tuesday, but I hope you enjoy. You know where to interact with me at. Everything you need is in the link in the description below.
The ways to get paid, as long as I'm paid.
As long as I'm paid, everything's straight.
As long as I'm paid.
As long as I'm paid, everything's straight.
Everything was crooked. Shit, boo, now we straight.
Yeah, we cool.
Find out the real. When standards get raised, you say you got ways. All we see is delays. You know who I am, caught good with this face. They want a pace. I drive a race and made through the madness. One like the.
YouTube, what up? This is Mikey Wright. So I'm on the way to the field for that cardio. I got my war ready juice. I just went to the alteration place to put my patches on my clothes. So I'm gonna flash what I'm getting on the screen right here. If you want one, if you want some, if you want 30, DM me, email me. Mikey Wright Fitness Apparel. We working out here. But I'm gonna sign back in when I get to this field. I had the field, the wind blowing a little bit, but hopefully you can hear me. So I'm not gonna record this workout. I'm just gonna get it in, zone out, get these sprints in, probably do a couple other things, I don't know. But no footage for today. That's just how I go. I might get a clip or something. You never know. Depends on how I feel. But right now I'm about to warm up, stretch it out, and get this cardio going. Oh man, I just got a couple things left. Everything I'm doing is just off the dome. But let me tell you what I just did. So first, I started back here, right? And for every 5 yards, I did a burpee. Every 5 yards, that's 20 burpees. 100 yards. I ended up back there. So for every 5 yards, I did one burpee. 20 burpees, 100 yards. Jogging to the next 5 yard line. Working. And then rested for maybe a minute, maybe two, maybe longer, I don't know. I don't have a stopwatch. I did lunges. I started back here and I did lunges all the way to here. Bad idea, but we working. The results gonna pay off, so maybe it's a good idea. Lunges, boom, hammies on fire. We working though, but I did a couple other things too. You know, sprints, squats, burpees, most sprints. I'm probably going to jog around the football field and then call it a day. I'm still on a fast. Going on 12 hours and 30 minutes. So it'd probably be 3:30 before I eat, maybe 4 o'clock. I don't know. Got to go to the store, pick up a couple things because I'm going to Charlotte this weekend for Millionaire Mindset class with Success Resources of America. 3-day course. Oh man, working. My leg's gonna be on fire this weekend, but hopefully I can still get this workout in tomorrow. And y'all gonna get a video tomorrow, and then I might just put the whole weekend in one video for y'all Monday. I see how it go. Let's work. Oh, also, before I leave, finish this cardio, I want to tell you, I'm looking for people to join my team, man. My Advocare team. If you think you want to be in sales, you want to offer people a better opportunity to help reach their financial goals and their fitness goals, email me or go to my link, my Avocare link. It's in the description below. Interact with me too, man. Instagram, Mikey Wright Fitness. Snapchat, I Draw Right. Facebook, Mikey Wright Fitness. But if you want to join a supplement company, a good supplement company that the professionals use, like Drew Brees and former CrossFitters Rich Froning, Kansas Chief quarterback Alex Smith, and it's a Cowboys player too. I just forgot his name. My bad. But go to my link or email me. Everything is in the description. Just description below. But let's get back to this cardio. All right, back from the field. Had a great cardio session. My legs on fire. It's all good though. But I'm getting ready to have my first meal of the day. So what I'm gonna have is my shake. I got almond milk, 2 cups of almond milk. I got 4 strawberries. I'm gonna put apple greens in here. Superfoods, get your green powders up. To my apple greens, I added some extra powders. I got green tea. All this is by Sun Foods. I got hemp protein, and I got turmeric powder. And I also added beetroot powder. So, add that to my superfoods. I'm gonna add flaxseed powder, or ground flaxseed powder. Ground flaxseed, teaspoon of that. Teaspoon of peanut butter. Banana. Okay, add this as soon as I find. So on my lift days, I use this mass gainer by Muscle Farm. But on my cardio days, I use this plant-based protein by Run Everything Labs, vanilla. So I'm gonna put a scoop of that. Running out, that ain't good. One scoop, boom, boom. Mix that up. that. I'm also gonna have me 3 brown eggs and the rest of this egg whites with some spinach. No cheese. Usually, let me spray my pan real quick. Hold up. You know what I mean? Like that. Usually, I will have vegan cheese, but I ran out. So today, I'm going to use this. I'm not a full vegan. I'm not a full vegetarian, but I'm working towards it. And just because I want it, I'm going to have me some Cinnamon Toast Crunch with a banana. Just because. So something just came to my mind, so I'm gonna talk about it. And that's being sponsored by a supplement company, or a clothing company, or any company. So, at first I was like, man, it'd be cool to be sponsored, be a athlete or anything, just to be an athlete or just be sponsored by a supplement company. And then I started thinking about it. I was like, wait, I'm already a distributor for Avocare. And I was like, why don't I just sponsor myself? Like, just promote, sponsor myself, because that helps my business personally. And then I could wear my clothing. I'm working on my clothing line, Mikey Wright Fitness Apparel, and another fitness company, Tame Fitness. So why don't I just sponsor myself and promote my own stuff instead of trying to reach out and be sponsored by another company? Because plus, to get noticed by companies, you have to post a lot, which I do, but you have to spend money. You can't just mention them or something like that. You have to, they look for who's spending the most money and what else you doing in the community and stuff. What kind of message you putting out. That's how you get sponsored by a company. Your message, and if you spending money with them. So, I'm already spending money for my company. So, why, for my business, my company, so why don't I just sponsor myself? But, like I mentioned, when I was on the field, I'm looking for people to join my team. So instead of trying to be sponsored by one of these other companies, why don't you just sponsor yourself? You can become a distributor for Avocare, and you can run your own business, sponsor yourself. I'm repeating the same thing over and over again, so I'm going to go ahead and end that. But email me. My contact information is in my description below. Why is it so hard for me to say that word? Damn. But it's below, all right? You can just go to my Apple link and sign up. Everything is down below. So click it if you're interested. I don't click it, but that's my thoughts on being sponsored by a company. Even though it still would be cool, I'm not gonna lie, if any companies out there looking. So, but right now I'm gonna finish these eggs, wash these dishes, eat this cereal, drink this shake. And get the day started. Get ready to go to Charlotte, baby. Alright. First meal of the day. Right here. This is gonna be great. So I decided I might make this a full day of eating video, even though it's 5:50, if you can see that. Well, probably 5:40. I set my clocks fast. And you seen the first meal I ate. I just ate an apple. And now I'm about to eat some, I was about to eat peanut butter toast with a banana, but I don't have no bread. So, I don't know what I'm about to eat. Tell you the truth, I really don't want to spend no money on anything. I don't know. Gotta eat something though, right? Well, when I figure it out, I sign back in. Man, what is going on tonight in the city? Huh? What Columbia got going on? There's so much traffic out here. It's crazy. You know, maybe it's always like that. I really, really know. At this time, I'm usually at work. So, I'll never be out roaming around at this time. I'm usually at work at this time, but it is a lot of traffic out here. So, as you've seen, I didn't have no bread to make my peanut butter toast, so check out where I'm about to go. It's gonna be great. Just watch. Look at that. That's what we got. Blaze Pizza, baby. I'm about to enjoy this. Wait a few minutes. Hit the road. Look at this. Got my ranch dressing. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's bomb. That's bomb right there. I'm gonna enjoy this. Then wait a few minutes, maybe an hour, maybe, I don't know. Then I'm gonna hit the road. Alright, so I'm in Charlotte. I told you, I was going to Charlotte yesterday, and I didn't record when I got here, but I'm back at you now in Charlotte, riding through Uptown. And the reason why I came to Charlotte, took off work, did all that, was for this millionaire mindset class, success class, through Success Resources of America. And registration started at 8. It's about 8:49. The event started at 9. Was supposed to, at least. So if you think I'm late, whatever. Ride through Uptown. I'm not. The event was canceled, man. So they were sending us emails almost every other day, giving us tips for the class, telling us the details, telling us they can't wait to see us here. Here's 5 tips for this, tips for that, bring this, bring that. And the class was canceled. People had to get up here and find that out through the hotel. The hotel didn't even really know. The managers knew. Everybody else at the hotel didn't know. So I got here about 7:20 because I'm always early. Be early for stuff. how you show up to events is how you show up to life. So be early. That's a gem right there. I hope y'all caught that. But they said it was canceled. They didn't send no emails out. They said it was rescheduled to like February or something. She wasn't really sure of the dates, but I think that's crazy. Like, another guy said he went to an event that he paid for one event, and this event that he was supposed to go to was a package deal for it, and that event was canceled. I guess the main event he was going to wasn't canceled, but the package deal was canceled. No emails, he just showed up. They said it was canceled. Like, people make arrangements for this stuff, man, but I'm gonna get the positive out of this in a minute. But that's why when people offering these $1,000 classes, they might, and sometimes they make deals, like it's a couple of deals going on through some people I follow, great people. Like, I'm not trying to knock on them, but for people you don't know that's holding these classes, $1,000 classes, $5,000 classes, that's why I don't never buy, man, because you never know if it's real, if it's legit. Like, you never know. She look good. And, like, you know, that's wasting money. Like, I don't have money to waste. One, I don't buy because I don't have the money to buy $5,000 class. Like, that's crazy. But that's one reason I don't buy, man, because you never know if they legit or not. Like, I'm not trying to take risks with my $5,000 that I don't have, you know? But here's the positive. I'm going to get off that and give y'all the positive in this whole ordeal here. The positive is I have time off from work. I'm still getting paid. And I'm up here seeing my people, man. Like, I ain't seen my people in a long time, always working. So I'm going to say, yeah, I'm going to bring God into it. Maybe he has something to do with it. Maybe he don't. I don't know. What you believe is what you believe. But maybe this is his way of helping me get a break from work. A lot of things changing at work, and it's a bunch of BS going on at work, to be honest with you. And maybe this was his way of giving me a break from all that. So I'm up here for the weekend. I don't really have no clothes, like no going out clothes or nothing. Unless I put this back on. I mean, this is fresh, it is fly, if I do say so myself. But I'm not trying to walk around in this. It's not really me. So I'm gonna put on my workout gear. Hopefully get a workout in. And we're gonna enjoy the weekend, man. We're gonna chill out. This light is ridiculous, but so I'm on the way back to the crib. They probably still asleep. I got up at 5:00 in the morning. And right now it's almost 9:00. The time I got up don't bother me. Like, it's what time I get up when I'm off. Barely, when I'm barely off. But it's the time I'm up. So I'm up. And we're gonna jump, man. Get back with y'all in a minute.
What are you going for? I need to. I'm gonna do some shoulder press. Right. I like getting down. Pressing up. This is how you stay with that core. Yeah. Core. You got it. 3 sets to 8. 7 to 8. 5. If it ain't right, I'm a rose gold. I'm a rose gold. Let me get it right. I'm a rose gold, yeah. You see what that thing right, I'm a rose gold. You see what that thing right, I'm a rose gold. You see what that thing right, I'm a rose gold, yeah. You see what that thing right, I'm a rose gold. Playing all night, ain't no bitch warming. Ballin' through the city with a trophy. Shawty bad as a 10, she explosive. Yeah.
said she is blushing. Bought her through the city like Ginobili. Top hill, 330s, Uncle Phil. More horses than cars in closet. She is silent like the pilots. Don't say no to practice. Smack her on the ass till she get it perfect. Virginia girls in Cali world, the Maui's pearl. Roses everywhere just flaring. You get to see what has some rose gold charm. We done turned breakfast to a whole new thing.
Six gold teeth, rocking like I'm Jordan. Shining like she Kobe in a fucking Ford. I wrapped her up in gold, I ain't had no choice. I'm looking like a player, cause it's in my veins. A bully like D-Wade, she didn't love my game. Make her feel like Tina when I make her scream. Rich sex in my hands on the hundreds. Hit models and y'all fucking bitches out the mall. My bit money tall and she want it all. Live her butter law when she rollin' raw.
City with a trophy. Shawty bad as a 10, she explosive. If she with that thing right, I'm a rose gold. Playing all night, ain't no being warming. Falling through the city with a trophy. Shawty bad as a 10, she explosive.
Range like Bill Russell, pocket full of Celtics. That's the gleam on her, make her feel special. Rose gold retarded medallions like an 80s trapper. Important figure, man, a nigga need a fucking statue. No bitch, Roman nigga, 6 man on, I'm starting. Shining like a trophy when I'm coming. Blue bonnet chronic, same color as the hunters. Popping shit, get no fucks like I'm Draymond. Red bean vision, stay on target. Any means to get it, to be honest. Hustle in my veins, know how to maintain. Rearranged a few things, but I won't never change.
No.
Rose gold, rose gold, rose gold, rose gold.
Hey, I'm whole birthday on Monday.
Out here working.
You did?
You did?
Yeah.
Mac Cool Fitness.
I need that, won't get away. Nigga need detox, bitch get away. I need day, 100 ways to get paid. Long as I'm paid,
everything straight.
As long as I'm paid,
long as I'm paid, everything straight.
Nigga need detox, bitch get away. I
need
day, 100 ways to get paid. As long as I'm paid,
long as I'm paid.
As long as I'm paid,
as long as I'm paid, everything straight.
Everything was crooked. Shaboom, now we straight.
Yeah, we cool.
Find out the real. When standards get raised, you say you got ways. All we see is delays. You know who I am, caught good with this face. They want a pace. I drive a race and made through the madness. One life to live, make sure it's balanced. Put in that work, want my name in the rafters. Bring my life down in chapters. Smoke peace, man, this shit on the ones. Sent here stunned, duplicating the funds. You live and you learn, out here moving firm. Start the old money in the attic. Cook connections, no static. Turn getting money to a habit. Put your mind to it, you can have it. More money, more problems, gotta manage.
Gotta
manage, real as it get, I swear they can stamp it. Everybody made in the camp. Profits coming in, we straight. Profits coming in, let's eat.
Good dog.
Everybody made in the camp. Profits coming in, we straight. Profits coming in, let's eat.
Good dog.
Everything straight, everything straight. Nigga need detox. Bitch get away.
Bitch get away.
I need days.
I need days.
100 ways to get paid. As long as I'm paid.
As long as I'm paid. As long as I'm paid.
As long as I'm paid.
As long as I'm paid. As long as I'm paid.
Yeah.
Chase the paper, no days off. The grind gon' pay y'all. Look like I'm going through it. You making these bars. Trying to stay from behind bars. You spaz, I make it happen. All of the pussy making magic. Cash out, cash in. Get the the money, I can't lay round. I treat the booth like a playground. My hands itching while you bitching. Them streets ugly like silly. Spend a million to get a million. Money got me geeked up. Stack them hundreds like a treetop. You be working my nerves. I get to work in them birds. Straighten out a little curl. She'll be calling in the morning. But I'm out with the money. Face hurt, my mind racing. Need a break from little baby. Little baby think that I'm creeping. She believe me, made me wanna leave. Thought we was kicking like Bruce Lee. I escaped like Tiny. Great escape to the money. Money, but no dummy.
Bitch, get away.
Good dog. Andy Straight, Andy Straight. Good dog.
Just buy city.
Like we in Magic City.
I party like I'm Diddy.
Oh yeah, about to get it in. You know these workouts don't stop even though you're out of town, man. Let's see if I know the code to get in this place, so.
Turn me up, Squill.
Make you have a heart attack, lady. Make you wanna go and lay a track down. Tell my man, call it and go buy you a wedding gown. A wedding gown, but you know I ain't tripping, lady. Cause it's the Goose and Bombay I be sipping on. I just did to beat it up and have you limping home. Can handle full pressure, D, I switch it to a zone. Put you in the zone, now you gone. Know I like it, Swayze. Baby, tell your boyfriend that you're dyking, baby. I bet you're hating him because he can't do shit for you. And your boy KC, you wanna know the lover. While I'm chillin' in the background, what? And she rubbing on my chest and she going down. Loving more when your jaws make that vacuum sound. I'ma grab the keys and I'm out. Get the phone back up and tell them you must roll. And then I'm back, baby.
Action.
Tell them that you're chillin' with the Mac Pro.
The crew with me in the
receipt. They might not get you back, baby. No work it back, baby. I'm on the smack it, then snap. That's the doubt, baby. Let go your aggravation. Lean bell, keep it like 20 player. I kick, make it leak like 20 flavors. You know that goose will turn your night to a movie, right? And pretty Tony got the camera, now it's feeling like movie night.
I'm a Neff, black Casanova. Cool breeze, crew steeds keep it coming over. But I'm not. I'm 200 not. For the new 3 strikes. She want for my sock. Don't backstitch it. Complimenting rocks in the watch. Lay the pipe right. She wake up cooking hash browns. Working the pot.
Action. Tell them that you're chilling with the macro.
We
got clothes on deck and I get to tell them that we're tripping, but they know not the act fool.
Not the act fool.
And then the action.
Action.
Tell them that you're chilling with the macro.
We
got clothes on deck and I get to tell them that we're tripping, but they know not the act fool. Not the act fool.
Industry Ready Production, PSBeats.com.
Make- I keep me a bad bitch, you know me. And she be bringing friends for the homies. We be taking shots while they rolling. I turn them into thoughts, yeah, you niggas call me. I keep me a bad bitch, you know me. And she be bringing friends for the homies. We be taking shots while they rolling.
And I got hoes on go, hit the parking lot. Got the whip sitting on foes. Yeah, that bitch a thot, turn a freak. Thought you niggas know when I hit the spot. Got one song, 8 shows. Yeah, that nigga hot. 15 degrees under zero. Yeah, my jewelry pop. And I like my seat real low, cause I got a cop. Riding with my nigga town niggas. Yeah, finna drive.
These niggas so mean, turn around low key. Power moves with OGs, telegrams and cold tricks. It turns them a different way. Wonder why she feel this way. This game I practice all day, so equipped when I slay. See, I do a little different. Chevy white, the color dripping. Rolling clean down central. Paper chasing on my mantle. See, I call it how I see it. The hoes with me, now just beat it. Macro, yeah, we oversee it. Now you see me with my.
I keep me a bad bitch, you know me. And she be bringing friends for the homies. We be taking shots while they rolling. I turn them into thots, yeah, you niggas call me. I keep me a bad bitch, you know me. And she be bringing friends for the homies. We be taking shots while they rolling. I turn them into thots, yeah, you niggas call me. I got lots of guava, I ball out. You say I've got the bottle, so call her. Sevens on her feet, I got with the trim goldie. She say she like my steez, so I ain't sleeping lonely. I told her about my girl, so I ain't really got a creep. She said I can be your girl, but only in the sheets. I told her that I loved her, but I left it in the sheets.
Shots after shots, yeah, we ride down. These niggas ain't mad, what the fuck you talking about? We take this to the grave, like we fall out. Fuck that job, I got shows every day I call out. No facade, all this green in my pocket, it be looking camouflage. She all in my ear, and she say she love my songs. Ride it like the whip, I just talk to turn around.
I keep me a bad bitch, you know me. And she be bringing friends for the homies. We be taking shots
they wrong with it. I told them in the thoughts, yeah, you niggas owe me. I keep me a bad bitch, you know me. And she be bringing friends for them, the homies. We be taking shots while they roll.
www.psbeats.com.
Running suicides, I need my VVS to suicide. Watch, let's dip, I got cheese. Sauce to what you need. Catch the wave on the breeze. He just a prop on the scene. She love the whole time. She know the whole time.
Call me four times.
I keep it low key. Cares me coincide. Still in the nosebleeds. Yeah, yeah. Oh, they hate where I'm at, but I work so hard to get where I'm at. You can't even GPS where I'm at, I'm somewhere out the map.
We been in a little perfect time. What's pressure, baby? To a diamond, on my designer. I dress so modest, she so dishonest.
She noticing that we been winning lately. Perfect time. What's pressure, babe? To a diamond. I'm white designer. I dress on my eyes. She so designer. She noticing everything.
We at first. No lacking foreigners and baddies. Is all we been attracting. That MCM bag got a joint to her Mackin. Why you like Braxton's when I work like Jackson? Michael, don't force me. Nike with Jordan. Victories, no trophies. Memories we storing. My tats hold your kisses. I told myself no missing. I treat her like a mistress. I fuck her while you stressed her out. She cuss you out and I love her down. She cuss you out and I love her down.
Got my eyes on the money, see it daily, bank teller. Put her up on this pimpin', slurring and swerving, tied down. 2 or 3 days with her vixen, she fell in love, she addicted. Niggas so over jealous, stealing Steve, they bootlegged. Display your shit so embedded, handle pressure like a cold draw with her, we coordinated. One day at a time, how we always play. Making moves, they stop if it's money related. Mike, to scoop you lady, number one nigga. McGrady, Gilbert, D like G, paint, she know the street. Undefeated, bling a line like I'm a town that recreate relations. That's winning. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm the diamond in the dirt, she the ones on Maryland. I'm the rose in concrete, she the one from Wall Street. Pay for images, for the love in my chemistry. It's all about memories, I swear that I'm feeling them. If I wasn't me and seeing how we living, I get them Benjamins, it's all in the spirit. I promise it's history. I know she missing my genuine touch, I'm still the same OG. Goose gin, eggnog, I'm still the same OG. This ain't my hype, but Santa, I want me some money. My list longer than the clip that was hanging on Tony. Mac Crew incredible, we finally got one with Tony. We got that goose in some movies, no lights in the cooler.
New swag I never wait in line for. Let me hit the plug, girl, what you want for? Flyin' in the partridge in the pear tree. Yeah, off that pair of sneakers, yeah. Fresh like Christmas Day.
All I want for Christmas is a crib on the water I got. All I wanted is some endeavors with Sierra and a mistletoe. Sad rolling mistletoe, look like a Macedonic Grinch though. What, he'll get rolled up. Get it popping, look like they didn't go shopping. They ain't ready for this Christmas. I don't judge, just need a whistle. Blissy, Donna, dance a visit. Cupid Comics, cutest watching. Santa's watching Mary Madman.
My baby needs some silver. My auntie need a purse. Christmas coming real soon. No overtime at work. And I met a new bitch. Yes, she wanna get at work. But it's December 1st. Check me, man. I hope it's sir. It's 25 days, 25 ways. Make that money. 25.
Trees got it from Richmond. Working hard like Santa, got a long wish list. Say location, then we lock it in. Make it packages, the grips ain't to the North Pole. Magic touch,